I am not playing with Joy-Cons. Sorry, my dude. Alright, welcome everyone.
Marvelous.
Oh god. Headphones need to turn the hell down. Alright, let's play some fucking No More Heroes, yeah? Perfect. Love it. Oh, that's right. I totally forgot. Oh, I forgot I had a save data already. Alright, how do I... Is there a way to... Data. Let's do a new game, yeah? Unsaved play will be lost. Well, guess it's lost. Goodbye. Alright, now we're starting. A minute in. Many strong men. Alright, I'm not a beginner, but like, I'm bad at video games. Let's do mild. If it's too hard, I'll reset. It's fine. And this version is for the Nintendo Switch, if it wasn't obvious. I bought these immediately when they were available, both 1 and 2. Played him back on the Wii. Oh! Hey, he's whistling the meme theme. Let's go. This is a little much. There we go.
I know a lot of gamers out there don't have much patience. At least that's what Bishop, the dude at the video store, said. So I'm at the register, and then I realize I got no money. I was seriously broke. Why? Because I met this smoking hot chick last night at the deathmatch bar.
Man,
she smelled good. So being the gentleman I am, I bought her a drink. Anywho, I decided to get a job. The gig? Assassinate the Drifter. So I went where I was supposed to and waited for the guy to show up. And there he was, this cat. Well-dressed, cool, couldn't tell if he was the shit or just plain old shit. Yeah, so he's styling, fast, aggressive, and packing heat. Bada-bing. Or at least it was supposed to be. Till she showed up. Her name? Sylvia Crystal, an agent with this Whatchamacallit Association.
Congratulations. You are certified as the 11th best hitman. How about getting rid of the 10 killers above you and aim for the top?
I want to be number one. How's that? Short and simple enough for you? It's gonna be a long, hard road. But who knows? Could kick ass. Could be dangerous. Could totally suck. What do you say, bro? Join me. Let's see how far we can take this. And for you there holding the controller right now, just press the A button. Let the bloodshed begin.
I fucking love this game. It's dumb as shit. Let's go. Let's go.
Fuckhead!
Yo, fuck their heads. Am I right?
Yo, help me out here. Where's this death metal dude? Bad answer.
Oh my god!
It's game time!
Hell yeah, let's go. Yeah, why not?
Thomas, you are
You're
good.
So lame.
X or Y button to swing. Use Move the right stick in the direction. Success! Alright. Emergency evade. Alright, right stick to dodge. He didn't even attack yet.
Hey, he's over here!
You're so lame.
Weapon clash.
Go, go, go!
Yeah!
We-
Down attack. Alright. Oh my god, he fucking evaporated! Oh, by the way, you can also shake it. To recharge. Can be switched between high and low attacks. X button is high slash.
You're a joke.
How visceral this is so funny. Their heads go fucking flying, dude. They're just gone.
Hey, he's over here!
Dog.
You're a go! Yeah! What a pain!
Beat attacks. Oh, okay, so it's guard breaks. A and B are high and low. To grab him. It's just a suplex. Let's go.
About to get dogged.
Charged beat attack. Hold B button. Automatically be stunned. Okay. Oh,
what a pain.
Let's go. Holding down the X or Y button will allow you to, I'm assuming, hit a group. Let's go.
You're a joke.
Game's so fun. This is the end of the tutorial.
Hey, he's over here.
Treasure chest, let's go.
Yeah,
I haven't played this game since it was like brand new, so it'll take some getting used to for probably like bosses and stuff like that.
I'm
sweet. They scooted over the little bars there. This game ain't no Metal Gear Rising, but goddamn, it has like a charm to it.
Sweet. Sweet.
Oh no, trading cards. Basically free blade mode all the time. Or death blow. Thank you. Stealthy. Happy to see you, boo. Alright. Hang on, guys. Looking for treasure. He flies out of him. God, what is this?
I'll miss you a dog.
That the best you got?
Oh my God. Oh, overpowering my voice a bit. There we go. I turned it way down. Not way down.
Ha! What a pain.
Is that better? It should be. Alright, there we go. Is that sounding any better or no? Much better, okay. Cool.
Are you prepared here now?
Go! Yeah. You're a hero!
Yes.
Yes. Die.
Hey, he's over here.
Die. You're a joke.
Why is it so visceral?
Begins just up ahead. Win, and you will be 10th. Lose, and hell awaits. Are you up to this? Need a bathroom break? Whatever you need to do, do it now. Your opponent, some call him the Holy Sword. He is good, but I know you can take him.
You are the man! I am the tiger! He only looks tough because his mother was an ugly bitch. Take it to the red zone. Assassin's way at full throttle. Unleash your power. Show no mercy. Bring me death metal set.
Enter when you are prepared to fight. I believe in you and your force. Now, off to the garden of madness.
I feel like she just spewed a bunch of quotes from stuff.
Yes. Sweet. Sweet.
What is this? It's a luchador mask? Do you what? What is this? What? Gotta save. Yep. Hell yeah, let's go. Alright, one thing I need to change real quick. Hang on. Yeah, config. There we go. Oh my god!
Quite beautiful, wouldn't you say? Paid for with the lives of many. When you have the strength to take life for yourself, that is true wealth. I am free of desire. So long as I have this scenery to look upon, I need nothing more. Please leave me be.
You're the one leaving, in a body bag.
I'll only say this once more. Leave here now!
Huh. Me leave? You obviously don't know me.
You don't get it, do you?
Hey, you know what paradise is, right?
Paradise?
This is paradise. The place where dreams are fulfilled. Well, you've had your dream, old man. Time to wake up!
This is no paradise.
All right. Then what is it?
A place to die.
Huh. I'm glad you and I are on the same page here.
So naive. You have no idea, do you? What a pity. You make an old man cry. Arrogant, crude little shits like you come around from time to time. Listen well, young one. The wall is high, higher than you will ever know. Ultimate sacrifice.
Oh my god!
Now draw!
Huh.
can take that to your grave.
I feel as if I'm every calorie. A team of hot yoga instructors to keep you sharp. My beck and call.
Travis, dude, I can't hear a word you're saying.
Everything in its right place. It's the perfect life. It's the life of winners. A thirst for selflessness. This is how it goes down. And for the old ones, they'll croak anyway.
Okay, so it's not when it slows down.
Maybe I should
like
have
that.
Been a little more careful before I jumped in. That's a paradise. But I can't see. I can't see anything. There's this sense of time running out.
Oh, that sci-fi monster hunter sword.
Something deeper. Deeper than my instincts. Exit. Can't find the exit. Can't find the exit.
Got him.
Yes.
There you are. Get hit.
I've been waiting for. The name Holy Sword is now yours.
You're joking, right? I don't care about titles or power. I just want to be number one.
Then master the ways of the assassin.
Here's your ticket to paradise, old man.
The writing, the amount of blood, it's so excessive. Yeah, let's go. Ta-da!
Yes.
All right, wait. I can walk around? All right, I'll just hit that here. probably fine.
Nice kill, Travis. I didn't think you had it in you. It was rather exciting. Congratulations. You are now ranked 10th.
10th, huh? What? Do I get anything?
How about some cash? That should help you pay the bills.
I'm not feeling the sense of accomplishment that I should have. So I just gotta do this a few more times, right?
If you so choose, yes.
And you will keep your promise?
There is nothing the association cannot do.
And if I refuse?
As the 10th ranked assassin, you are now a target for those who want to replace you. Anytime, anywhere, number 11 could be right around the corner, ready to put a knife in your eye.
So what you're telling me is that I gotta continue fighting. There's no way out of this. You set me up, bitch.
Quit your bitching and get with the program. There's only one road out of here. No turning back.
Okay, how about this? If I become number one, will you do it with me?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Come on, just once.
They played him like a damn fiddle! This game is... It's just a trip. I love it.
Am I ready? Anytime. Gotcha.
Oh, that's right, you can get different katanas.
There are no messages.
I want to play with the cat.
Hey, girl.
Good kitty. It's in the fridge. Dope. I love nondescript Red Bull that was in there. Not the same. It's totally different. I love that Travis lives at a goddamn motel. It's great.
The next fight has been arranged. You don't have a lot of time, so I'll just tell you what you need to know. The 9th ranked assassin is currently Dr. Peace.
A doctor?
Actually, a detective. A dirty and unscrupulous detective with plenty of dark secrets about him. Illegal investigations, illicit sales, black marketing.
Hell yeah.
He is your one-stop shop for marketing illegal goods. And on top of that, he is a trained assassin. He's been doing some work for the Mafia. And before you know it, he's up there ranked 9th on the list. To be frank, he's good. You won't stand a chance against him. You're as good as dead. What's it going to be, cowboy?
Put me in, coach.
All right. Please transfer 150,000 LB dollars.
LB dollars.
150,000 LBs?
Your entry fee? My overhead costs? Don't tell me that you were not expecting so many zeros on that price or that I am ripping you off or some shit. We have an elite staff in the thousands. Personally, I think it's a bargain.
Okay, I gotcha. But you really think I got that kind of dough on me? What the hell am I supposed to do?
You are supposed to do your job. You've been hired to kill someone, so just do it and quit your whining. Plus, on-the-job training would be good for you. If you're interested, I can introduce you to an agent, an advertisement agency. But really, they're erasers. I'll tell you where it is later. I'm running late for my facial. Catch up later, okay?
What?
No!
That was pretty good. K Entertainment. Earn enough money to enter the ranked battle. This was always, I think, the downside to the game is that you have this open world, but all you do is, like, these jobs.
Hello, Travis.
Members only. We only need high-ranking assassins. Okay.
May you find your
what? What'd you tell me? Okay. X button to call my bike. Stand near the bike. Press Y to get on and off.
Travis! Hey, it's a bad day.
What? What? Who was that? Yeah, the second game ditched it. It was just like icons and shit. Oh. I didn't hit that guy. The bike did.
Yes.
Nope, she's fine. Oh my fucking god, this game! The bike sucks! Oh, you're about to get hit, lady. Hell yeah, let's go.
The Crossman, I have not mastered the secret of the first class yet.
Blood, what? Okay. Coconut collecting? Let's go!
Chuckle Kelly to subscribe and investor.
What are you saying? Did they not dub the people at like the job center and stuff? So it's just Japanese people speaking English? Okay, go to the Could you imagine buying this thing? Unspoken rules of Santa Destroy are okay. The coconuts aren't more my thing. Coconuts are God. Use combo attacks on the palm trees to make them fall. Press A repeatedly when carrying coconuts to walk faster. This is the fucking worst. Okay. I guess none of these have coconuts then? I forgot about this stuff.
That's easy. It's easy.
You keep saying that. And I don't believe you every time. Riveting gameplay. Yeah, I'm not not 100 on this part. I totally forgot these existed, and I remember hating these. I think in the second one they had like 8-bit minigames instead. And since you didn't have the open world, like, everything just went faster, you know?
It's easy.
The mashing is the worst part. Oh, I guess I don't have to, like, go too ham.
Easy.
Just stop saying it's easy, please. It's pretty heavy coconut. So I can pick up two at once. Cool. I got a gold, yay. I did it. Something a little shadier. Depression. Yo, welcome to Depression. Yeah, I found out I can grab two at the very end there, because all the trees I was hitting, only one was dropping at a time, so I didn't realize. Oh, four at once. I didn't realize that. That would have made life a little easier. I mean, I got a gold regardless, so, like, it worked out, I guess, but now I know. new assassination mission available. Oof, excuse me, got chills. Travis does slow down. Oh, okay, so you grab more, you just move slower. Gotcha. It's more efficient, I suppose, though.
Hello, Travis.
Why is 2B from Nier Automata here? And why is she running the assassination brigade? Or whatever. Oh man, this text. Pizza butt? I need to kill the CEO! Yo, let's go. Eat the rich. Let's go. For them sweet LBs. Oh, LBs. That's stealthy. That's what you said earlier. Pounds. Okay. Got it. That's the worst. Alright. Alright, get on the bike. Come on. Oh, yeah, Stealthy caught it right away, but I certainly didn't, so it was funny. Oh, and you're from the UK. It was just an extra little cherry on top of the I didn't get it joke Sunday. What am I doing? Just killing them?
3, 2, 1.
You're a jerk!
Go!
Yo, dude. Oh my god! I didn't realize I have a witch time.
You're a go.
Oh. Oh no! I didn't even realize there was a timer. My bad. Can I redo it again? Can I just like that? Like redo button? Yeah, let's go.
Hey, he's over here!
Now.
What a pain!
Yep, just. Yep. Okay, alright, you know what? Fuck. Just he kept shooting me, but it was resetting my animation, so I was like, I just want to fucking just stab the guy already. Ugh. I'm trying my best, damn it. Michonne, stop.
3, 2, 1. Hey, he's over here!
Go!
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 You're a
this is going a lot smoother. Fuck. Get out of here. Finishing time. Garden of Madness stream. I only got, what? What do you mean a bronze? I killed them all. Oh, most. But whatever. Alright, I'll take it. We're chilling. Also, welcome, Vesh. Nice to see you. You have enough money for the entrance fee. Alright. Oh, it's a time thing? Oh, okay. Where's the ATM then? Oh, excuse me. This whole block is just losing power. Goodbye. Destroy bank. I just stuck money in there. Okay, well, that bike isn't moving, so I guess I'm going this way. Oops. That's some thick ass money. That was a pretty fat stack, yeah.
Destroy stadium. Dr. Peace is waiting for you.
Hell yeah.
Hop to it.
There are no messages.
Destroy the stadium. You got it. Oh, whatever you say, blonde lady. So I mentioned it before, but I've played the both games, but I haven't played them since both of them were new. So yes, I've been told. So this is like my first time like really revisiting these in, you know, over a decade. Where's my bike? Oh, still over there? Well, let's hope I can get it out this time, right? Alright, there we go. But I do remember the second game being being better. Is that right, or is it generally like a taste thing? Oh, I went into my second reverse gear. I didn't even realize there was a reverse gear. Gameplay feels better to me. But yeah, I just remember the second game like kind of cleaned up a lot of the story is stronger in the first one though. He's fine. He's fine. We're fine. Go. I parked my car. Good to go.
Dr. Peace,
listen to my
song. Yo, let's go. It's like a cool little intro. Okay. Yeah, I do remember that. Something in my ears are buggy.
You will find us all.
Go ahead.
Goodbye. How did that guy get hurt first?
I'm gonna kill you!
I always love how they just explode. So unnecessary, I love it. How to dark step? Is it that thing where like the screen darkens and they have a question mark above their head? Is that what the dark step is?
You're a joke.
Yeah, I know what it is then, but I don't like. If you just told me to do it, I wouldn't know what to do. Yo, let's go. That was hype.
Hey, he's over here.
Sure. Cool. Oh, just a sec. Okay, I was like, you want to learn how to do it? Yeah, sure. Cool. That made me laugh. That was funny. Someone should teach you, dude. Wonder who it's gonna be.
Hey, he's over here.
You're a joke.
Go.
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 my god, why did the screen go crazy? Oh my god. That was funny. Great defensive moves can be activated after blocking an attack. Okay. So do I just like move when I block something, I hit a button afterwards and I'll like whew. What's the timing for this? When blocking attack, watch where Travis's hands go. Move the control stick in the same direction. Okay, gotcha. Controls. A or X to hit the ball and send it flying. The timing of your speed of your swing will affect the speed of the ball. Hit the balls to defeat enemies. 3 will be thrown. Oh, okay. Let's go. I only hit the one guy. That was funny. Sweet. I got some bonus money out of that though. Not bad.
Yes.
Hey, he's over here. Hey,
yo, 2-for-1, baby. We in there. Oh, okay. Come on, hit me. Hit me. Hit me, fuck. Alright, fuck. You're dead. Bye. Goodbye. Done. Yep. Get sliced, you fucking. These guys suck, so I'll try it on someone who actually hits me. Am I not understanding it? Is that like a YouTube tutorial I could look at? Like, move less. Oh, pretty much. Oh, it's like one of those like frame perfect kind of deals. Okay. Maybe not frame perfect, but like it's probably a little finicky, I assume. Oh. There we go.
Hey, hey, don't hit. Good.
Have a tutorial actually, that's funny. Alright, I think I got it now. So the real trick is to just to spin it in a circle. Oh, this is busted. I can just rotate the stick and it just works every time. I don't need to compute. I got it. I feel kinda bad I could cheese it like that though. Because now that I can do that, it's free. Every enemy is free. We got it! He's cracked the code. Come on.
You're a joke.
Oh yeah, not the best because it could have drift. Yeah, exactly. I'm lucky I have a, like a semi-recent pro controller, so it'll be okay for now, probably. But you never know.
Strawberry on the shortcake.
Strawberry on the shortcake. All right, let's open it up. Come on now. I hope they port this and two. I hope get ported to. I would love to see it on Series X and PS5. You know. Yeah, you've already told me this. Yes, I did this 3 seconds ago. Fuck you. All right, we chilling. Oh wait, is that for real? Is this coming to PC? Did they say that? Oh, yo, thanks for the follow, DePassion.
Hey,
he's over here. Dog. He had no chance.
What a pain!
Go. Goodbye. Because if this comes to PC, I'll just buy it again, just to support them. Oh, leaked via age rating. Okay, that makes sense.
You're a joke.
That's awesome. I'm glad it's coming to PC.
I'm missing up good. Go. Go. Yeah. Go.
Come on, hit me. Big mistake, bud. Oh, mods for this game? That'd be sick. Come on. I wonder, is 2 also leaked via age rating, or is it just the first one for now? Dark side mode, storage? Got no info on that one though. Yeah. I mean, it would make sense if you just, you know, like you already got both of them running on one platform. What's dark side mode storage? Is that like a...
What a pain! You're a jerk!
Is there, no sneakrets? His biggest mistake was trying to kick me. Oh, the big anime attacks. Local Rob breaks entire game.
Yeah.
Why does he scream this stuff? Oh my god! No one can go in the bathrooms. He's an otaku. Of course he'll scream anime attacks. That's fair. That's fair. I love that Travis as a character is just complete trash. He's not like a good person at all. He just wants to get laid and that's it. But also Moe.
Travis, hello? The moment you step onto the field, the fight begins.
Alright.
If you win, you will be ranked 9th. If you lose, well, there's no need to go into that. Need to pop a breath mint? Hit the restroom? Brush your teeth? When you are ready, step inside. To be honest, your chances of survival are slim. But trust your force. And head for the Garden of Madness.
I'd like to imagine the Tsushima devs were like, yeah, we totally... Yo, if they got that from No More Heroes, that's sick. Oh yeah, I forget about the fucking, like, you could stun them and then grab them, but now that I have the stick shifting, like, whoop, you can't, like, now, yeah, broke it. Don't need it. That'd be badass. Caught the podcast that said you're getting your edge back. The podcast? Wait, what? This came out in, like, 2008. Who was listening to podcasts back then? Still useful, that's true. Your second suplex? A terrifying trip to the moon. Alright. We shit taking boys. Let's go. Oh, yeah. No problem, dude. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate all the help.
Yes.
Want a link to the Dark Step guide, by the way? I mean, if you want to post it, feel free. Yeah. I love this.
Thank you. Mighty kind. Mighty kind of you.
Nice set of pipes you got there, old man.
It has always been my dream to perform in a stadium such as this. A gentleman from the association told me I could have any stage I wanted today. Now, how could I refuse such a kind offer?
Courtesy of me and my entry fee, no doubt.
My ex-wife called me the other day, and I met my daughter for the first time in 10 years. We dined at a fancy restaurant, one of those that are impossible to get a reservation for. And then afterwards, karaoke.
Who got you the reservation?
The association took care of it, of course.
Hell yeah, thanks, Passion.
Fuck. My entry fee.
What's important is not the fact the reservations are hard to get. In fact,
no one gets
reservations. The words reservations only apply only to those outside of the circle. It's getting into that circle that matters.
mess.
Yep, later, Passion.
And the food, good?
And the food, good?
Unfortunately, the atmosphere was a facade. Not once did my own daughter look me in the eye. Old food tasted like blood.
Oh.
You're a junkie for blood, old man.
Sadly, I can't disagree. There's only one way to live. People like us, we're sharks attracted to blood. You smelled blood too, didn't you? Isn't that why you're here?
You got it, old man. And for some reason, I feel this sense of euphoria.
Oh, no.
Don't die on me too quickly. I want to gorge myself on this sense of fulfillment till I vomit.
Damn.
Man, this is what I live for. Fighting your own kind. Nothing's more gratifying.
See you on the other side.
Oh my god! You got fucking slammed, dude!
Come on. Don't kid yourself.
What the?
Playtime is over.
Yo, let's go. Got him.
Next song I sing, I know my daughter will love. Won't you, darling? Better practice my rap. Rap with me, Jennifer.
It's open mic night in hell, old man. Sing all you want down there.
Hell yeah. Ba-dum. Our hero.
Sweet.
Do I? Okay, yeah, I have to. All right, there we go.
Congratulations. You are now ranked number 9.
What'd you expect?
Wait a minute. Are you getting a little sentimental? Still green, aren't you? You know this is only the beginning.
Call me when the next one's arranged.
Game set!
Okay. Yo, let's go. Hell yeah. Time to take a shit.
Hi, this is Diane from Beefhead Videos. This is a message for Mr. Travis Touchdown. Just calling to remind you that you haven't returned one of our rentals. Let's see here. It's titled Big German Jugs Collection Number 23. Be sure to return it soon. Have a nice day.
Congratulations, Mr. Touchdown. Your registration for the 9th UAA rank is now complete. Thank you very much for your cooperation. In addition, we have faxed you some information about the rankings in case you wish to continue your ascent. As a friendly reminder, there will be a small nominal fee to participate in ranked fights. Thank you for your understanding, and have a nice day.
Oh, I love... It's, Big German Jugs Collection 23? Alright, 200k. You got it. Lab. Thunder Ryu building. Area 51. A new part-time job. Oh my god, everything is fucking here. Let's go. came unlocked. Alright, you know what? He just... Yup. Yup. Naomi's lab is, but...
Ah, it's you again.
Oh, okay, I can buy, like, weapons? A prototype model. Parts? A sensor that can locate buried treasure when attached to the handle of the Beeb Katana. Do I want that, or do I want any of this? Like, does this one, like, upgrade me? It's like, do I deal more damage? So it just says it's a prototype model? I don't know if it's better, though, right? Let's look up no more heroes weapons. Naomi's lab. Tsubaki. Yeah, that's this one. Better durability than that. Okay. Is that Tsubaki? He does not feature a guide bar once. What? What's a guide bar? Is that like how much battery I have? Wait, there's a No More Heroes trading card game? That's sick. The Tsubaki. Yeah, but is it better? That's what I want to know, is if it's better or not. Because the fan wiki doesn't tell me if it's better or not. Yeah, that's kind of what I need to know. Alright. Well, I don't really, like, want to spend the money on it. Because the one I have works and I can cheese fights with the dodge, so...
You otaku?
What? She, like, got me. Is there like a... Oh, there it is. What's Thunder Ray building? You're fine, my dude.
Oh, yeah, that.
What? Oh yeah, that. You want to do that. Come over here. What? Am I allowed to show this? get naked? What? That will extend your beam. Oh, combo attacks. Okay. Strength. Okay. Maximum vitality. Okay. Let's go with this one first. Oh, this is way worse. Hang on. Oh God. Oh, that's. See, it feels like I'm actually lifting that. That hurt my arm. I was just consistently mashing it. I didn't, like, rest at all. Your strength increased a little bit. Max vitality. Oh, please don't make me mash, please. Hey, 69. Nice. Sweet. See, that was, like, cheap and affordable, so, like, I could, you know, do that.
Training is not over.
What do you mean? There was nothing else for me to do. Shut up. Training's over. We're done. Just walk through my bike, no problem. Yeah, cool. What's Area 51? Got stuff?
Come on in, brother.
Come on in, brother. I'm going nuts here. You know? I kind of like the orange ones. Let's go with the orange ones. Yeah, let's go. Take care now, brother.
Take care now, brother.
I like how they only dubbed some of the guys who, like, run shops and stuff. You're fine. back home. Oh, wait a minute. I saw a thing. What is this?
Yes!
What's a Lovikov ball? What is that? Oh, I was already wearing them. Gotcha. I don't know, I like the darker tint, you know? Alright, now let's save. And we'll go do some part-time jobs, get that third one. Depending on how quick I can do it, maybe we can do a fourth assassin too. Alright, you know what? Bike, you need to fucking chill out. Need 200,000.
Why you come here, third raider man?
Third raider man? The first raided god will give a hardworking man a little smile. That's great. Mowing the lawn for each acre cut. Alright, let's go do it.
This job is for you, don't forget.
Job is for you. Do not forget. Oh, excuse me. Head to the client point. There are dreams in the unspoken rules of Santa Destroy. What's with these people and unspoken rules and stuff? Oh, why'd that guy disappear? A maze-like manor house with a huge pool and a brilliant green lawn. Just as God of Heart handwork waits at the end of... What? God of Lawns. Okay. Okay. Back, what'd you miss? Nothing, just upgrading and stuff. Press A to move, and B to reverse. Left stick to move left and right. Press L button to turn.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Yep, just yep. Yep. This is fucking amazing. It's better than that coconut shit they had me doing. That coconut sucks. Finishing time. Alright, what did I get? Almost 100 acres. Hey, gold rank. Let's go. Let's go. Another job. A little shadier. Intro ticket to my associate. The road to become first rate is long and hard. Get your ass in gear. Hell yeah, let's go. Brand new free freight mission can now be selected. Okay.
Travis, welcome.
Oh, 1 second. Gotta type a thing real quick. Sorry, just typing up something real quick here. Sorry, 1 second, I'm almost done. Sorry about that. The pizza butt CEO. Kill until you die. Mission ends when your life runs out. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
May you find your upper part?
She sounded confused by that. May you find your true path? I don't know. Are they always gonna be in this parking garage? Oh, y'all are about to get messed up. Oh my god, I killed like four dudes at once! That was pretty hype though. I did a good job. Wait, how much money do I have? Where's my money? Oh, okay. No, I don't have enough. Great. Job center? They got anything for me here?
Why you come here? Start right on, man.
Third rater, man? Alright, you need to chill, dude. I don't know. Can I do it again? And just, like, get paid the same?
You chill, Kelly. To stop Friday and best time.
I don't know what you just said to me. I'm sorry. I just don't. I don't know. And I wish I did. I figured since I'm here, I might as well, like, take advantage of it, you know? Yeah, just let me mow the fucking lawn, please. I don't want to be here. Feel a little more confident about this one. We're cleaning up. See, I wanna end up reversing like I try to reverse like I'm driving a car, but it doesn't work like that. Like, it always just goes what direction the stick is. Like, see, I'm trying to, like, it's so hard to get used to because, I want it to feel like a car. Yo, 100%, let's go. Yo, 30,000, let's go. I think that's all I needed to get the next one, right? Enough money. All right. All right. Go. Worth it. 100% worth it. It's a nice, easy way to park. I figure this was easier than, like, braking, reversing, getting off of it. Just like, nope, just get it in there. Return to the motel. You got it. Magical talking money box.
Travis?
Yeah?
The next fight has been set.
Wait a sec. Why the hell are you telling me this over the phone?
Why? Because I cannot decide what to wear to the association's party tonight. Big shots from across the nation will be there. This is serious business. So serious that I'm going to spray perfume on every square inch of my body.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Matt Wright, your next opponent. Head for the school.
To the school? And then what?
Just go. You'll know what I'm talking about, I think.
What do you mean you think? You know, you really suck at your job.
Life is more important than some job. That is why I am busy shopping right now. You, on the other hand, are busy killing people. Because that is all you ever do.
It's what? My job.
Well, I guess not.
All right then.
Okay. Why she gotta roast him? I mean, he sucks, like, so I get it, but it's just funny. Hell yeah. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. I feel like I got kind of robbed there. my god, that dude had a big ass car. Oh, I just realized, my next mission is a Roman numeral. That's funny. Oh, you're fine. Is this who I think I
You're a joke!
So I don't have to take my fingers off the buttons at all. Let's go. Second, need to finish.
Strawberry on the shortcake.
Strawberry on the shortcake. Why is the high school the battleground for this shit?
Hey, he's over here! You're a joke!
What was the point of that?
You're so lame. Go, go, go! Yeah! Go, go, go! Yeah! You're a joke!
Am I supposed to, like, be doing? Do I have an objective? Like, what? I'm very confused right now. Does it hurt me? I just supposed to let these go, or? Because they're all marked on my map, so I'm assuming I'm supposed to, like, collect them, quote-unquote. It's like, I get it, the fire guys are here, but I can just kill them like every other enemy. Yeah, I'm smashing X on these guys and it's working, so I'm gonna keep doing it, I guess. Yep, just...
Go!
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 Yeah! You're a
joke! I'm getting it to work, so...
Go!
Go!
Yeah!
You're a joke!
Until this stops working, I will not stop.
Hey, he's over here! You're a go! Hey, he's over here! Go!
Go!
Yeah!
Go!
Go!
Yeah!
What a
very lost and very confused. Is this like a, do I get something for doing this? Is this just for the dudes with fire sticks? Like, oh, if I drag them over here near them, it'll put out their fire. But I mash X and kill them instantly, so... Like, I went through that whole hallway, and I only did a recharge at the end because I felt the need to? I don't know. Oh. Okay. Oh. Wait, is this just to block off some paths?
Hey, he's over here!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Hey,
oh my god, what's with my legs? I'm schmoovin'. Let's go! What is... Oh my god, what is this? Why did he take out the entire sprinkler system for a school just for this? You could have just turned it off, bud.
Yes. Hey, he's over here! You're a joke!
Oh my god.
There he is!
You're so lame.
You say that, but I'm about to just end your life. Goodbye. I think what makes it great is that there's literally no way to describe that. Like, there's no way to say, like, oh, they they just poofed away in battle or something like that. No, they're dead. They explode. They couldn't play the game because it's too gory. I wouldn't. I mean, I can understand if the blood being excessive bothered someone, but like, I wouldn't call it gory per se. Gory to me always came across as like Mortal Kombat, where you have limbs that are like, you see them removed in like extreme detail. But like, I can understand why someone may not be into the.
You're a joke.
And plus, there is the, what is it, like the European or the Japanese version that totally removes all of it. Like, there's no decapitation, or is it, there's one version that exists, I want to say Japanese, where they, like, censored it, like, in an extreme amount. They said it was the blood more than anything. Eh, everyone's different, what they can handle. I just found it interesting, because it looks like, yeah, that's kind of where I'm at. The game is so stylish for me that I don't see it as, like, blood or gore. It's just cartoon bullshit, you know? It's like coins bursting out of people or something. It's so over the top, it's like not even blood. Yeah, exactly. That's kind of where I'm at on it. You know, to each their own, though. Like, I'm not going to say they can't, like, feel that way about it. For me, what really makes me squeamish is, what is it? Like seeing organs out of a body. So, like, for example, I was talking to Jess from the GBG Discord, and she's a huge Spider-Man fan. So we were talking about, like, stuff that would be cool to see in the MCU, and she brought up Marvel Zombies and how Spider-Man in that universe doesn't use webs. He uses his blood veins to, like, web around. And she sent me a picture of it, and I was like, oh, like, I sent multiple messages to push it up away from my eyesight because it made me squeamish. I was like, no, I'm good. I can know it exists, but I can't see it, and I don't know what it is. Which is weird, because, like, Mortal Kombat to me is fine. Like, when they're ripping hearts out and shit, I don't care. Like, or when they pull the guy's skull and his spine's, like, hanging out, it doesn't bother me. But, like, blood veins, I don't know what it is. I'm just like, not a hondo on it.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Getting caught in the edge there. Oh, alright. Getting caught on the railing there. Alright, Travis. Come on now. You're doing your best, and that's all that matters. Oh, almost done.
Hey, Travis. Your next ranked fight begins the moment you step into that room. Win, and you rise to ace in rank. Lose. And an even deeper circle of hell awaits. Wiped away your tears, hit the can, picked the totter of your teeth. When you're ready, step inside. I highly doubt you'll survive this fight, but hey, there's only one way to find out, right? Give it your best shot. I am 100% certain you're returning from this battle, Travis, in a body bag. But trust your force, and head for the Garden of Madness.
This Garden of Madness shit is great.
Yes.
So do I get anything for collecting those trading cards or no? Who's leaving these? You're 18. Favorite holiday, and I love horror movies, so I'm just immune to that shit, but I will say some intense certainty. Oh yeah. Like, yeah, that's definitely another one. Those pictures of. Oh, it is
a
her.
A rankings fight?
Yeah, how about it?
All
Are
right.
you in class?
Can you give me a minute? Wait for me in the hallway.
Right.
Why are you in class? Have I been killing kids this whole time? Who have I been killing?
Mind if we do this somewhere else?
You're the boss.
Stop checking me out like that.
You killed them?
Such a gentleman. Are you asking out of tactical curiosity? Or are you just fucking with me?
Bet they didn't offer much resistance.
You got a problem with that?
Shinobu hype!
You got no idea how hard it is to hide your true self around here.
Hey, I'm not accusing anybody.
A real gentleman. I just turned my back, but you didn't strike. You are fucking with me!
What?
It's actually pretty hard to take cheap shots when your enemy is as bloodthirsty as yourself.
People like us think alike. Don't we?
Shall we?
Huh? You will pay with your life!
What?
At last I have my chance. I will now avenge my father!
Avenge?
Something tells me you watch too many samurai movies, little girl.
Sonic sword!
Holy!
Cordy!
What the hell was that?
Oh.
What's that in your hand? A toy?
Yeah, it's weird they picked his purple jacket from Strikes. It's from Strikes Again.
Yeah. What's that in your hand? A toy?
Leave me alone, leave me alone! I ain't fucking nothing. I wanna say this is Stephanie Say. Her voice actress, I mean. Son of a oh! Goodbye,
what
hand.
What are you waiting for? Finish me.
Finish you.
Don't
I'm surprised you're not playing
like
strikers
that.
At the moment.
Don't.
Yeah.
I think there's been some kind of misunderstanding.
I have the Switch version, so I've.
Father.
Liar! You killed him.
What?
Sliced him in two. You sick bastard.
Wait, when did we kill him?
Whoa! Calm down a little.
Why'd you suplex her?
My mentor. I'd never kill him.
Who's Jacobs?
Liar!
Did I miss something?
I watched Master Jacob's teachings on video over and over till the fucking tape wore out. We've never met in person.
Kill me. I admit it. I lost. Just do it!
How about kill yourself after you kill me? Sounds like a bit straight out of a samurai movie, don't it?
Shut up! Shut up and kill me already! You've already dishonored me enough.
Do it yourself.
Sorry, I'm watching the cutscene. I don't wanna.
Please.
I'll fight you anytime, anywhere. Until then, I'll be waiting.
Okay. I'm not playing Strikers because I've been playing the Switch version while I'm at work. Because sometimes I get 2 or 3 hours of downtime, so I'm like, oh, well, might as well do something. But I streamed it on PC just to get an experience for the 1080p 60. And it was just the first 2 hours. It wasn't a lot of spoilers or nothing, but... Can I talk to her? Can I touch her? Oh, no. Can't interact. You're just gonna chill out there? Alright, bye. Oh, there you go.
Sweet.
You got Switch and PC when my PS4 version hasn't arrived yet. Damn you, Digital Age kids. Yeah, Digital Deluxe. Got that 4-day head start. It's pretty nice.
Another victory, Travis. You are now ranked 8th.
Hell yeah.
Gonna kill her?
Probably not. She's still young. But I still have to follow the association's rules of conduct.
Then let her live.
Are we suddenly in love, Travis?
Hell no.
Then why take the risk of her coming back for revenge? In this business, there's no such thing as mercy.
Kill when you can kill. That's bullshit. All I want to do is fight someone better than me.
Sylvia.
Why not kill her when she's stronger? Yeah, then I'll kill her.
You are sick.
So are you.
Got a point. I love this scene. So cute. Now, if I recall correctly, she is in the sequel and also strikes again. But she also had a DLC in Strikes Again, right? Like, one that was focused on her and someone else? Talking about Sylvia, or not Sylvia, one arm chick.
This is Diane from Beefhead Videos, just calling to let you know that one of the videos returned yesterday wasn't one of ours. It doesn't have a label on it, but it seems to be a recording of a guy humping a pillow. The video you should have returned was, How to Please a Woman in Bed 101. Please return it to us soon. Thank you.
Congratulations, Mr. Touchdown. Your registration for the 8th UAA rank is now complete. In addition, we have faxed you some information about the rankings in case you wish to continue your ascent. Please transfer the money into the designated account. Have a nice day.
She was added as playable in Strikes Again and added a few lines, not a whole thing. Oh, okay, gotcha. 250. You got it. Alright, let's do one more assassin mission, or like rank mission, and then I'm gonna call it from there. I wanna relax a little bit before work, so. Do the cards, do they do anything, or is it just a collectible for completion's sake? Gold Town, don't know what that is. Beefhead, don't know what that is. Part-time job, I know what those are. Alright.
Travis, how's business?
It's a bad day to be having a bad day. Death threat email? From your girlfriend? Oh. Dude, are you okay? Masked a panther. The tigers were. What do the videos do? Not expensive, but like, do I want to spend money on it? I don't know. Who says that?
Come back again.
Who says any of that to people? Don't get your throat. What? Yikes, dude. Chill. We're hanging out. Fuck cops. Got upgrade shit? What's going on?
Hey, don't lay a single finger on anything.
Yeah, because these are expensive. And, like, my regular weapon works.
You otaku.
God, don't call me that. I hate that. It's the worst. Cards are just a collectible, just shows a man. Oh, okay. Yeah, but the katanas are so expensive. Are they worth it? Do they do like a ton more damage or? Let's head, whatever it was called.
Huh? What do you want?
What do I want? Look, man. They play differently and have some decent damage. Go home to mommy. Leave me alone. I want to enjoy the moment. A ball? I have two of them.
Keep practicing.
Keep practicing what? I showed up and you told me to leave. What am I practicing? I have two of the ball things. Why didn't it let me, like, give it to him?
Huh? What do you want?
I found two.
Keep practicing.
What? I have two of them! Take the ball! I'm giving you my balls as we speak. Fine, fuck you. You don't get my balls. I probably didn't need to get on my bike for that.
I know. You want that, right?
What? What? Okay. Yeah. What? Oh, this is the mashing one. Oh boy, here we go. Sorry about that. Controller clicking ASMR. There we go. Just a little bit, not a lot. Oh, that fucking mashing hurt. Zach would be proud.
Training is not over.
I just realized who you're referring to. That's funny. I imagine if they added Travis to Smash, I imagine they would always do some shit like have him reference stuff like that, like if you go in a match with Cloud and he wins or something, he would just say like, "I outsquatted you" or something, like, you know what I mean? Like some funny shit like that. I know he isn't like a fourth wall breaking character, or at least not that I can remember, but. Well, you know, he is, because in the beginning of the game, he has the poster thing, and he goes, "Moe," like, right at the camera. Only wrestling moves? I'm not doing that. This one I'll do. A battling killing spree? Alright.
May you find your upper path?
May you find your true path? I guess? Travis would compliment his glutes and then say he could smell blood on him. I don't know, I really do wish we got Travis in Smash, because, like you said earlier, the Mii costume is cool, but, like, being a full-fledged character, just, it hit different, you know? I at least wish we got, like, a song or something, you know? Like the, what is that one song? It's from 2. It's called, like, Kill or Be Killed. Like, it's basically the No More Heroes theme, but with vocals. Like, that would have been tight to have, you know? That guy who screamed is fine. Don't worry about him. Oh, it's the fucking baseball game? Fuck. Alright, come on now. I always get the same amount. I never get more than like 3 or 4 guys. Fuck. I'm just gonna slaughter you all. Fuck that. Wait, that was it? What do you mean? I mean, bronze is cool, but, like, what? Let me do it again. Fuck. Alright, well, I guess I'm doing a part-time job, then. Where's, I wish select button was the map, but it's not. You have to hit start, go to the map. Oh, it's, like, right around the corner, yeah? God, this map sucks. What are the M's? I forget what those are. Are they motels? No. What are the M's? Is that like previous missions or something? Oh god.
Crossman, I have not mastered the secret of the first class yet.
What's the third one? As much garbage as I can. 1,000 for each piece of garbage. That's phenomenal.
But you won't never prank out on you.
She's fine. I don't know how that guy lived. I, like, clearly drove through him. Y'all see that? That was untextured. Yeah, just, yep. Uh-huh. Yep. God of garbage. No bikes that pollute the air are allowed in this environmentally friendly mission.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Where's the garbage at? Oh, there it is.
Huh.
The What's this rat? What's this squeaking noise? What is this? Yeah, just pick it up, Travis. Just. Give me the garbage. It's like bugging me. What is this? It's like rat squeaks or something. Huh. Raccoon simulator. Let's go.
Easy. Easy.
Either I'm really lucky and every single one is up easy. By chance, or this is just a really easy minigame sometimes.
Easy. Easy.
There we go. Yo, 43K ain't bad, right? It was what, 1,000 per can? Hell yeah, gold, baby! Let's do it. Another job. I like to imagine every time he bends down to pick a garbage, he's spilling out. Cool. So I always just go to the part-time job and it brings me to the assassin thing.
Welcome.
Travis, welcome. Let's see. Yeah, this the Pizza Butt CEO just has to fucking go. We can't have him.
May you find your proper path?
My what path? My true path? But, like, there's, like, a syllable in there I don't recognize. Like, trooper? She goes, like, your trooper path? And I'm like, what? I don't know what that mysterious syllable is. That's cool, you can like mash your way out of that. How long can I drift for? It's just the quick turn. It's just a quick turn is all. Bronze. What does that even mean? I don't know how to get better at that. It's like I killed him pretty quickly, I feel, you know? This will be the last one, then I'm going to save and quit, so.
Travis, can you hear me? It's crazy over here. No time to explain. I'll send details over snail mail.
Snail mail? Why would you send him a letter? What? The letter already showed up. Is one dangerous dude? There's no going home now? What? Oh, one sec. Sorry about that, I had to grab something. Alright, rank 7, baby. Alright, come on now. Oh, my bike is still over here. Thank you. I probably could have crashed a little closer, but this is fine.
Destroy Man.
Come and get
Destroy
him.
Man? Is that his name? Destroy Man?
Yes.
There you go. It's a new Death Stranding character DLC. I still haven't played that. Is that any good? Once it came out, no one talked about it. So, you know, I just kind of figured it wasn't great. Okay, come on now.
Yes.
It's a love it or hate it game. That's what I figured. I'm sure it's like, you know, kind of harmless at worst, you know. But I guess it just depends on whether or not you can get behind the what is it, like, weight management gameplay, right? And it's on PC, right? It hasn't come to anything besides PS4 and PC. Do not hold doors. You heard it. Do not hold doors. No clue. Yeah, figured. It didn't really look like a game I was into. The fact they didn't show gameplay until, like, months before release just made me, like, really skeptical on it.
What a pain!
Do I even need to upgrade?
Go, go! You're stuck!
My spleen! Yeah, I knew it. Figured there'd be a treasure chest around here. Alright, yep, just punch it open, yes. Travis. Don't open it. You gotta make sure you examine everything, though. Oh, now that I think about it, I probably missed something. Oh well. Wait. Did I miss something? Am I just... Oh, okay. No. I'm good.
Yes.
What a pain!
Now that I've heard them say my spleen, it's all I hear them say. It's rather annoying, but I understand.
You're a joke!
Oh, there's like a guy over here, okay.
Blueberry cheese brownie!
Blueberry cheese brownie!
Fuck you, Joanne.
Is at the filming studio. Win, and you'll be seventh. Lose, and you're dropping down to an even deeper circle of hell. So, how are you feeling, Travis? Your head feeling better? Relieved yourself lately? Maintaining proper oral hygiene? When you're ready, step inside. Some people say it's important to know when to give up. That you shouldn't aim for things that are obviously beyond your grasp. But ignore idiots like that. Don't accept defeat before the first punch has even been thrown. Hello? Anybody home? Did you even hear what I just said? And you call yourself an assassin? This is why third rates like you are hopeless. I am 120% certain you are going to die.
Oh.
All you can do is trust your force and head for the garden. Of madness.
The Garden of Madness. Your force, yes.
Sweet. Yes.
Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but the second game has like, I don't want to say better, but like more dynamic combat, right? Like, because you get two swords in that one, right? A porta potty. I'm glad they actually like they explain how he could save here, because there's no bathroom around. They just put a porta potty. Oh, there. Okay, you gotcha. Wait, can I just?
Yes.
There we go. Studio.
Ugh. Oh, man.
Oh my God.
I thought I wouldn't make it here on time. Had to take care of some customers that filed complaints.
Is this a fucking...
So much to do.
A ripped ass mailman?
I can't stand these people with all their nonsense complaints. They think they can just say anything. It's crazy. But anyway, I'm here. I made it on time. That's the important thing, right? I take it you're Mr. 8?
You? You're ranked?
Not me. Well, actually, it is me.
Oh, that makes sense.
Never mind then. We've got a job to do. But first, I need some time to get ready. Would you mind turning the other way? I need some privacy.
Privacy?
What?
Yes. I need to prepare.
Whatever. Don't mind me. Pretend I'm not even here.
I just need you to look the other way for a second.
A second?
Yes, just a split second. I don't think it's too much to ask. Deal?
Then we can get on with our fight?
What's with the vibrating?
That is correct.
All right.
Ah! What a shitbag.
Oh, damn it.
Whoa! That was close. For a second there, I forgot that you were a killer.
Sorry if I scared you. I didn't mean to do that. Something's wrong with me today.
What?
I let my guard down. Getting sloppy. I gotta stay on my toes.
You mind if I ask you something?
Yeah, what is it, Mr. Cosplay?
We're both assassins, right?
Cosplay.
Why do we have to kill each other anyway? If you ask me, it's absolutely meaningless.
I suppose.
It's about determining who's best. That's what it's about.
Can't argue with that. Well then, let's get started.
What? You want to shake hands?
We're both fighters, aren't we? Not killers, at least for now. This is a sign of sportsmanship, that we respect each other before and after the fight. Good luck.
He's gonna wreck
Likewise.
Him.
Destroy Spark.
Oh, this is great. Is this guy an idiot or what?
He fell for it.
Is this a joke? You fell for the oldest trick in the book. Oh, man, you are something. Oh, this is the best. Man, you really cracked me up. I think this laughter's gonna kill me. Oh, seriously, I think I might really die from laughter. It hurts. Someone help. Oh, God.
Is he really about to die?
Oh, shit. I thought I was gonna die there. For real.
And look at you. You look like you're dead. I guess it's time for a wake-up call.
Destroy power! Destroy team!
Oh my God!
That's good. Good night.
Destroy!
I totally forgot about this,
that
dude.
That was quite a move. I'll admit you've got potential.
Potential?
The challenge
what?
Had a taste.
How'd you
You'd
survive?
Be quite delicious. Fight for the seventh? Yeah, sure. Bring it on. I love a challenge.
How are you alive?
You're as good as dead.
Destroy destroy me!
like wires.
Destroy!
Oh no. Oh! That was a cheap shot, come on. God, that did so much damage. Alright, Oh. Oh no. This dude's rough. Let's go! The Destroy Man unleashes an attack that cannot be guarded. Use evade. Yeah, I know that, but.
Destroy me! Destroy me! Destroy
deserve that at all.
Destroy Buster!
Like supposed to hide somewhere, or like how do I dodge that?
Destroy me! Destroy Destroy Cannon! Destroy Spawn! Destroy Spawn! Destroy Spawn! Destroy Spawn!
Dude, why do you keep doing that? Like cleaning you up when you do that. Stop.
Destroy!
That was scary. Alright, there we go.
Don't cry like that. You're a killer, aren't
you? Oh my god.
Help.
What?
Help.
I can't hear you.
Help me, please.
What is this I hear from a seventh ranked killer? Whatever. It's over anyway.
Please, help me.
Help?
There you go.
With what? Why do you have gun? Oh! That's amazing. Destroyed. Oh my god.
Yes.
Travis, I'm starting to think that you may be for real.
Always real.
You are now seventh in rank.
Hey, when I hit number one, you better be looking your best.
No need to pretty up. I want you to see me for who I really am.
For real?
Serious? Damn.
Damn. Dorky ass music is so good. Gotta listen to this.
This is Diane from Beefhead Videos, just calling to let you know that the video you reserved is here. Title is How to Please a Woman in Bed 101 Part 3.
God damn it.
Oh, one of the girls here said that you might need a new pillow cover for this one, you know, just for protection. Thank you.
God.
Congratulations, Mr. Touchdown. Your registration for the 7th UAA rank is now complete. As always, we have faxed you some information about the rankings in case you wish to continue your ascent. Please transfer the money into the designated account as soon as possible. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Hell yeah. save, and then that's it. Alright, thanks for joining, everyone. It's been a lot of fun, but I gotta go, so later.